3, 2, 1, go!
Now what business did I have to finish anyway? I guess bills at work don't matter anymore. Oh, that's right! Annie!
Annie?
When you're puffing out smoke like a train, not too many folks wanna hang around.
So the cigarettes cause such a pain, isolating you from the folks in town.
Probably didn't help me in the least, trying to make them all smoke my pack.
Look, a pair of rats, man, you're deceased. Who's Annie, do you two go far back?
Met her in the same way I met you, puffing but to smoke out real sadly.
She got drawn in by pretty smoke too, bet she wanted them really badly.
That's the funny part, didn't want them, said her liquid was all she cared for.
Even trying your best to
that's true.
Her addiction helped even this
more. Usually folks step out of it and run. She sat and talked, I told her the whole day.
Guess it's pretty rare for anyone to meet a fellow addict with the same.
Once she heard my story, started thinking chugs her liquid hooked up and put me.
She becomes a monster when she's drinking. Should have called it, but he wouldn't know.
Put me down on the floor, got some flashlight and started to mix them into a cup. Told me she'd fix my curse.
What did you say? Sure ain't everything.
Took a swig of her, things couldn't get worse.
So she thought her drugs were counteract yours. Looking at you now, guess it kind of
fits. You could say that, but she tried a bunch more. Made me visit her until she
could. Revealed in one thing, got you off the streets and stopped you pushing drugs on the folks like me.
Even if her work was incomplete, I still enjoyed having her company. Last week, left for new components. Swords would finally break me of my need to smoke from this pack.
I see now, as your last opponent, promise I'll tell her about all the stuff that happened here once she's back.
Even though it ended rough, glad I got to meet you.
Double haven't had enough, I still gotta defeat you.
Don't worry, you won this one, I finished up my business.
Come on man, we just begun, you go come back and fix this.
Don't worry, now, she's been working so hard. Now that I'm best hearing, this can be a big win.
Guess there's nothing they can do to save you from the graveyard. Hope it's reassuring, see how people sound.
Now this for the stars, for some vocals from those type bars. Oh, don't worry, your story holds pages running out. I'm not sure you'll be spinnable. If you don't bet to show what your
beast might have made,
promise me that you'll keep your head up on rainy days.
What may
keep on singing and you'll be walking around.